obviously a patient who has either lipedema or lymphedema already is at a disadvantage of recovering from a surgical procedure. So anything we can do to help speed that up. On average, it probably take a patient who does not have a lymphatic issue maybe 6 to 8 weeks, and you know, a patient who has a problem with their lymphatics, it's going to take that much, quite a bit longer, maybe 3 months.